And I can't hold still anymore, so. So I had a Lionel. Did you have a Lionel?
I had the HO gauge.
Okay.
Yeah.
The smaller stuff.
Yeah, the smaller stuff.
Well,
yeah.
It was awesome. I mean, you know.
It's cool.
Well, it just brings back memories. You know, we would.
We would
put the train up on boxes and make it do awful things and drop it off a cliff and all of that.
Oh yeah. Oh, exactly.
Yeah, these guys
add adventure to it.
Well, that's right. They said they fabricated this in Kentucky, used lasers to measure everything.
Oh, and then brought it down here.
Oh yeah, and then put it together.
Right, they could scan this whole area.
Right, that's what. I mean.
Yeah, it's amazing what you can do now.
Thank you. way back there, remember?
Trying to get